Redemption night right here. Redemption night right here. Don't do it for you. Do it for the person next to you. Do it for everybody who lines up with the order A on their chest and goes out there and fights shoulder to shoulder. Do it for each person on this team. Stay locked in. Stay locked in. I don't care where you're at. You are locked in every minute of this game because it takes every single person we got.
I promise you, any kind of a war of a football game between two playoff teams is about toughness. Physical toughness, because you're gonna bring it play after play through bruises and bumps and strains and cramps. You're gonna get back up and you're gonna dish it out again. And then the mental toughness that it takes to win a fourth quarter battle where you know that you are not gonna let your teammates down, you're not gonna let yourself down, because you've already won that battle in here and in here, that you have the mental toughness that will carry us through to victory, yes?
Yes, sir.
Let's get it done.
Go! Told you'd be in a fourth quarter battle. Shut the door, defense, and ram the ball right down their throats, offense. Yes? Yes, sir.
Otherwise, why are we getting up in February? Why are we grinding for 6-7 months? Get after it. Yes?
Yes, sir.
We'll be right back.
Got to get us the ball right back, D.
Gotta have this, guys. Get a decent return.